As I sit in the shadows, I stare out at the world around me. Everything in perfect harmony. The sun never fails to rise, nor does it fail to set. The rain never fails to fall in one of the most amazing of days. The seasons never let you down. You always know of their arrival. They give plenty of warning and reward at the same time. Nothing is out of place, yet one thing remains inconsistent. My indulgent stare into the sky at the smile on my face. Yet as I lower my view, it quickly turns to disgust. A world full of creatures, detestable at best. What value do they hold against their own lives? What reason do they have to walk on such harmonious land? If not given a reason to live, what makes one in more lives than the other? Are we all dead inside? I refuse to believe in such. It's that very desire that will cause a future you may not wish to see. I say without regret that what happens next will cause you to believe one thing, though I advise you not to follow instincts. The world deserves its wake-up call. Those before me left their legacy. However shallow, they had a purpose. I believe surely it was not done in vain. I see you standing there, loathsome at best. You spend your days mocking the very fabric of life itself. But who am I to judge such sin? As I myself am but a messenger, a tool if you will. The very tool that may save your life. Everything is as it should be. And in time you will know my message runs deep. In time you will know that everything went according to plan. Soon you will see that I am doing the world a favor. I do this not according to your conformity, and that scares you, I'm sure. Forgive me, though I hold no regret. It takes removing a bit of logic and instead placing your desire in order to understand my methods. To know my deepest desire is to know the very fabric of myself. And I assure you, my friends, the world will know me. One person at a time. Let the games begin.